Welcome to CEDUCOM. Today we will discuss some problems of trigonometry which are very important for upcoming board exam. Here number one is given, prove that root over 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta equal to cosec theta plus cot theta. Solution: left hand side equal to root over 1 plus cos theta by 1 minus cos theta equal to root over 1 plus cos theta into root over 1 plus cos theta divided by root over 1 minus cos theta into root over 1 plus cos theta, multiplying both the numerator and denominator by root over 1 plus cos theta equal to root over 1 plus cos theta whole square, as a plus b into a plus b equal to a plus b whole square, and root over 1 minus cos theta into root over 1 plus cos theta equal to root over 1 minus cos square theta, as a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b equal to 1 plus cos theta, as square and root cancel, divided by root over 1 minus cos square theta equal to sin theta. Now if we break, then one part will be 1 by sin theta plus other part cos theta by sin theta equal to cosec theta plus cot theta equal to right hand side, hence proved. Number 2, here given, prove that sin theta sec theta by tan theta plus cosec theta cos theta by cot theta equal to 2. Solution: left hand side equal to sin theta sec theta by tan theta plus cosec theta cos theta by cot theta equal to sin theta into sec theta means 1 by cos theta divided by tan theta plus cosec theta means 1 by sin theta into cos theta by cot theta equal to sin theta by cos theta divided by tan theta plus cos theta by sin theta divided by cot theta equal to value of sin theta by cos theta is tan theta divided by tan theta plus value of cos theta by sin theta is cot theta divided by cot theta equal to tan theta by tan theta equal to 1 plus cot theta by cot theta equal to 1. Now 1 plus 1 equal to 2 equal to right hand side, hence proved.